Well, so what I did was, you know, injuries happen in the NFL, right?
Sure.
And a lot of ways in which people have accounted for them previously involves just sort of counting the number of starters that are injured or counting the number of reserves that are injured. I tried to put a sort of a monetary value to an injury by basically taking the number of games a player missed and multiplying it by their salary, so sort of the market value of your personnel that are sort of unavailable to contribute over the course of the season, right? It's sort of a season-long metric. And so I basically find that when you lose $1 million worth of your offensive talent, you know, your team performance drops by more than when you lose $1 million worth of your defensive talent. And so it sort of indicates that, I guess sort of the interpretation of that, is that the drop-off between starter and backup on offense tends to be more precipitous, or at least at those positions, than it would be on defense. Or at least, you know, it's sort of by the measures I'm using of team performance, which is wins and point differential, which are pretty standard things to look at, that's what I find. So I'm looking at it in a per dollar sense, and that's what I see.